And welcome back to All Over the Map. Thanks for tuning in. On this episode, we have City Skylines, the game created by Amy Ann. This is a great game. I haven't played the Skylines game in quite some time on GeoGuessr. In this one are city skylines from all over the world with area coverage or photos from a distance. And they're relatively larger cities. So not necessarily capitals, not necessarily the largest city, but larger cities. So let's get into this game. Let's do this one as a no time limit moving panning zooming layout challenge. The play along link will be in the description below, and off we go to the skylines around the world. Let's see where this takes us on the first round. Ooh, this is an interesting skyline. Okay. All right, a little hazy. Churches. Looking west. Okay. Got a port here. No, this couldn't be, could it? This is Helsinki. No way. Not the first round. Hold on a second here. Cafe Ursula, maybe down here. What do we think? This might be Helsinki. Like a hazy afternoon. 1, 2, and 3. 1, 2, and 3. So maybe right above this little island there. Wow, Helsinki. The Helsinki skyline. For the first round. There we go. There we are. Good way to start this game. 48 yards, 5,000 points. And what do we get? We do a lot of finish games. The first round, we draw Helsinki. There we go. Wow, I was a little surprised by that one. All right. The second round, we've got a clearer sky. Does it look like almost Thon hotels or something? Wait, we got that in here. Flags, but can't make out the flags. That's not good. Ooh, what do we have? Interesting skyline. This. Train station going north-south here. Let's see. I wish this was a little clearer, but it's not. That's a large city. And I have no clue. I don't have a clue on this one. Well, maybe I do, because the buildings, I don't think of as a European city, but I'm not thinking of tall buildings like this. In Europe. Goodness gracious. You know, part of me wants to say this is like Paris, but I don't see what I want to see. In the distance. There's like a little hill. Maybe this is Belgium. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know this skyline. I know a lot of you will. Stalingrad. No, it's Brussels. Do I think that this is Brussels? I'm not sure. I think that's a Belgian flag. That might be the French flag. Because Brussels is big, though. Anyway, let's try to find the train station. All right. Yeah, so there's towers here. World Trade Center 3. Interesting. Proximus Towers. Brussels Nordstation station. It's there. The compass isn't right. Not that it has to be. Is that a canal? It does look like a canal. Does that go off? Yeah, so I think this is Brussels. I didn't realize Brussels with it had a skyline like this. This is interesting for me. Okay. Oh, there's Thon. Yeah, Thon Hotel. Thon was such a thing. Brussels. We're about there. Let's go for that. Brussels. There we are. 5,000 points. 16 yards. Brussels for the second round. Taking a little long to load here on these soccer pitches. Turf. It's interesting. Guess what's where the coaches stand? Okay. Palm trees. La Barra de Agronomia, Club Comunicaciones. That communications club sounds South American, Central American, but I think this is, I'm not sure what club that is, but I'm thinking this could be Uruguay or Argentina. It's probably more Argentina, right? I'm surprised they have artificial turf here. There's a pool. It's done for the winter or the summer. No, winter, summer in the northern hemisphere. Summer, northern hemisphere. But yeah, we're. It's for west, southwest. Large city, south. Montevideo. Let's try that, right? Club. But is it this large? I don't know if the city's got this, the amount of buildings. It's a lot. This could be easily be Argentina as well. Part of me wants to maybe try Argentina, but let's go Buenos Aires. Somebody's gonna know where this club is. Trying to find a flag someplace, someplace. You know what? There's the flag. I think that's an Argentinian flag, right? And so I'm gonna drop it over here, Rosario. This could be one of these. It could be Cordoba, Rosario, or Buenos Aires. I'm just gonna drop it there for now. That's where we are. Good, Buenos Aires. Good. Glad I saw that there at the end. The flag on the logo of the club. 12 miles away, not too bad. All right, fourth round. Okay, we got these bricks that are like Bolivian. I think I was messed up one of the rounds, but this might not be Bolivia. But this might be Bolivia. It's interesting. It looks like the Leaning Tower of Pisa. Looks like it's leaning that way. It's gonna fall. At least maybe it could be the photosphere. Yeah, stuff's not done. But there's a mosque. There's an interesting building over here. Whoa, okay. Wow. Gotta get an up close in the mortar, the bricks. Arabic. Now I need to figure out what country we're in here. Okay, so these bricks look like Bolivian bricks, but I don't think they're. I guess they put the steps right into the. That's interesting. Somebody's gonna recognize those towers. I don't. Looks a little chilly, so maybe we're like northern Africa on this one. Let's go to Tunisia. Tunis, Tunisia. What do we think? What are we thinking here? No, maybe not. Drop that there for now. Maybe this is like Tripoli. But I think you'd be near water looking north. Here we are. Let's go there. Let's do that. Let's go Tripoli. Cairo. Okay, so we know the bricks are in Cairo. Misses by 1,000 miles. But northern Africa, get that close. Let's just see where we were. How close we were to the. Yeah, right there. Right there on the Nile. Okay. Cairo for the fourth round, and we get up to the fifth round, and we get. Ooh, what is this? It's like. It's like an old, like, silo or something for, like, a missile launching site. Got some weird thing over here. Wow. Oof. This feels almost like it's Belarus or something. I don't know. Yeah, I'm not going to get a good round probably on or a good score on this one. I mean, I'm just going to guess at this, but this could be like, is this, I don't know if this is Minsk. It does look like a little colder than that, perhaps. Oh, I can move around, can I? Ooh, can come on the ground a little bit to explore, but maybe not so much. That's an interesting stadium to the color. I mean, just like right out of like 1984. Looks like it might be the National Sports Facility or something. Okay, so this seems a lot more northern than Minsk, I think. I just don't know. I don't know on this one. But maybe it is Minsk. Maybe I just stick with my initial thought on this. Probably not good content to just keep going back and forth on this. And probably the best thing is to make a guess. I guess. May throw a curveball on this one. But no, it's just very. That's probably even further north in Minsk. It's
mean, it could be like up here, but I'm gonna go with my initial thought. Let's just, it might not be. Anyway, let's go for that. Wow, Armenia. Should have thought about that. No, I didn't. Didn't even cross my mind. Okay, so probably was that Yerevan? It was Yerevan. So that stadium. Okay, so now I know what that's for. It's for the Armenian Genocide Memorial, I guess. Okay. Now I know. I did not know that. So things you learn and things that I learn every day in the world. And I try to share it with you. So whether it's this content or stuff over on X, Twitter, formerly known as Twitter, come visit me over there. I'm constantly sharing stuff, putting content out there, news, thoughts, maps, all kinds of good stuff. But yeah, city skyline. What is your favorite city skyline in the world? Let me know. Let us know in the comments down below. With that said, thanks for tuning in. Till next time. Cheers.